everyone, welcome back to the next episode of Home Workout Series. I'm your trainer Sandy, and today we have again a few exercises on the animal moves or the primal movements. It's because of the immense number of requests and by you guys that I thought of having a combination movements of the animal or the primal moves. So let's see how we can do it. Make sure you do a proper warm-up before starting this workout. For that, you can just see the description for the warm-up or the mobility drills. So let's go for it. So the first one is the lateral crawl with the kick through. So what you do is, you come to a bear crawl position, you just go for the lateral crawl, and then from this position, you just kick through and come back. Again, you do a bear crawl to the side, again you go down and you kick through, again you come to a bear crawl position, just move to the side, and then do a kick through, and then again come back. So the next one is the donkey kick with the kick through. So what you do is, you come to a 4-point position, come up, do a donkey, come up, and you do a kick through, again come up, do a donkey, and to the side, and kick through, up, kick, come to the side, and donkey, up. Next one is the push-up with the beast loading. So what you do is, you just do a push-up, you come up, you just go down from that position, you slowly come up and go down. Again you come up, do a push-up, come back, and from here do a loading. So the next one is the figure of four get-ups. So what you do is, you just come down to a supine lying position with both the legs up, you bend your one leg and you come up and come to a sitting position like this. Again you bring both legs up, bend the other leg and come up to a leg position. You can bring it up, bend the leg and come up. So the next one is the spider monkey crawl. So what you do is, you just take the hand and bring your hand and just bring leg to the side. Again, just bring the hand and just leg to the side. Again, use the hand, come to the side and just stretch. Again, bring the hand and fully stretch. Again, bring the hand, jump. I hope you enjoyed this combination moves. A beginner can do 30 seconds of each move. For an intermediate, 60 seconds, and for an advanced person, 90 seconds or more. Make sure you let your heart rate and your breath rate come down, and after some time, do stretch and do some kind of recovery. A link to the stretching schedule is given in the description. I hope you will keep supporting me. Do like my channel and keep supporting. Thank you and have a great day.